may not be my place, but I got something I should say to you. Sometimes I'm in a different space.
Y'all, welcome back to my channel, and yet again I'm here with another wig review for you all. I recently just did a review on this wig, Irene, that I'm wearing now, and if you haven't seen it already, go ahead and check that out. So the next wig, let me get it, that I got for Christmas is this one, and her name is Crystal in that color. This color is like a red. It's not the color that's on the box, but I love how this looks, and I haven't worn this wig yet, and this is also a you can use heat on it up to 400, and this one actually has a price. It might be the same price. This price might be the same price as this one. It was $39.99, and I think she said it was half off. So, yes, that was a pretty good deal. And here is the wig. It's very different. It has like a dark burgundy at the bottom, and then on top it's more, it gets lighter, so dark, and then like a purple, and then more like a red burgundy plum color. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and try this one. And also, this is a lace front, and I haven't cut the lace off this one yet. And let me show you guys the parting space. So I think the parting space looks really good. So here's the parting space. I really don't have to do anything to the parting space, I think. So, yeah, let me go ahead and take this one off. Alright, and this one also has two combs in the top and one comb in the back with the adjustable straps. And let's see. So here's the wig on. See, I did not cut the lace off. I probably should have, but I wasn't wearing it yet, so. So this is how it looks. I really like it. It's different from what I would wear, but I'm definitely gonna wear it. And also on this one, I was thinking about doing the black roots, kind of to match the undertone, so I think it'll look, you know, a little bit not as bright. So I was thinking of doing that. I don't know. And also, if I do it, I was gonna go right here, and to do that, I was just gonna use some old mascara I had. I think I might try it and see how it looks. I'm gonna see how it turns out. So let's see. So, oh, let me tell you about the hair before I even do that. It comes with these curls already in it, which is really nice. It's very nice. It's soft. It's straight. It's not tangly, as you can see. And it's not shedding or anything like that. I really, really like it. The more I just put it on, I like it. I probably should like get this a little flatter. Just putting a flat iron right there to get it flatter. But I really like this, you guys. What y'all think? I can always wash this off, right? So let's go ahead and give it a try. Let's see how this looks, you guys. So take it. I'm gonna actually take this off and I'll come back and show you guys the finished look. Okay, so y'all, I finished the roots. I think it looks pretty good. Let's try it back on and see if it made a difference. Okay. So, I can definitely tell, you know, the difference. I like it, and also I did a little bit right there. And also on this side. I like it. I can definitely tell the difference in it. So I probably do a little bit more to make it a little bit darker and put some powder on my parting. Overall, I really like the darker roots, so I might do that to my other wig, Irene. But yes, I like it, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you want to see more videos like this, let me know. And I thank you guys for watching. If you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Oh, and if you have any comments you want to leave, or any questions or anything about this wig that you want to know that I didn't explain in this video, leave a comment below and I'll definitely answer it for you. So yes, I'll see you guys in the next video, and thanks for watching. Bye, y'all.